Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Stephen Gugui. In this video I will discuss about the MCX and its entry point and exit point and in which direction you can enter today for buying or selling. So before we go to start this market research, so for the pivot point you can visit to our website aliceblue.com and you can see in the tool option are there, and here is below pivot point option are there, and you will find every pivot point like MCX, NSC, Forex and MCX weekly. So here you can see this one crude oil. So crude oil you can see in a daily, if you see in a 4 hour chart, so market is placing like uptrend and just the cross 200 moving average. So in 15 minutes what where you can enter in this market. So here you can see in 15 minutes they're creating higher high, right, higher low. So from this area you have seen this area, so they're trying to go up again. So after doing the retracement and the price is trying to go up again, so if you wanna enter in this crude oil today, so you just enter like 3000 near, just a minute, you can enter in this market around 3720. If prices goes up 3720, you can enter and keep your STP just below near 3690. You can place your STP and your target will be around 3740 or 50. This one crude oil. And if you see in the zinc, so zinc already you can see here, so you can enter market now. So suppose I think you got the opportunity to enter in this market around 178.90. So already suppose if you entered in this market, so you can put your SL just below here around 177.9. And your target will be around 180. And you can see this one gold. So gold you can see here, and gold entry point will be just above here around 3235, and your target will be around 32400, and your SL will be 32254. And if you wanna see in a lead, this is 15 minute lead is showing it is a sell position. So if you see in a long position like daily, it is continuously, it is downtrend, but there now price is like in a sleeping zone. So if you wanna enter in this market, so it will be better to take sell position now. So here you can see this one lit. So here you can place sell order. So your target will be around 139 and your SL will be just 139.80. and if you see in natural gas, this one natural gas, okay, and this one natural gas, so you can see in natural gas like just trying to break this 200 moving average. So if you wanna enter in this natural gas, you can enter around for sell direction 242.30, or if you wanna enter for buy direction, so you have to hold around 354. In this area you can go for buy. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.